بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I'm going to show you how to connect two beautiful lightning Bluetooth speaker. The speaker is 5 watt speaker and I'm going to try to connect to dual Bluetooth. When you are connecting to dual Bluetooth, there will be a delay between them, little bit delay. So let's start the speaker. You will start it from here. So let's switch on the speaker from here. And this is the battery level. Okay. Now let's connect to the speaker. Enable Bluetooth. So it will start scanning. The Bluetooth speaker should appear here. K07. This is the speaker name, K07. Confirm pairing, pair, and done. I will try to play a video. The audio quality is not this much good, but it is acceptable if you are using it in a closed area. If you are in open area, the quality will not be enough. Now, what I'm going to do to be able to communicate with both speaker together, I'm going to go to Bluetooth. And go to setting. What I will do, this is not necessarily step, but I want to differentiate between this speaker and this speaker. So I will give this one a name and this one another name. So here rename. This is the original name, I will keep it. I will just name it as right and rename. Okay, go back. And I'm going to switch it off. Switched off. Now, I will start the other speaker, the middle button. Yeah, this is the switch on, switch off in the middle. Here the charging port, here this lighting, light mode. نعم okay it's scanning again so the speaker should appear again and again here K07 this is the second speaker let's connect there again I'm going to go to setting and rename left left rename okay now I will switch off Bluetooth plus I will switch off oh no need to switch off I will switch on the other speaker. So I have two speakers together. Now I will open Bluetooth again. Now I have it will connect automatically and I'm going to connect this also. Now done. Let's go again to Bluetooth. Here in the setting, I would like to use it actually as speaker. So I'm selecting speaker here. And same for the right side. Speaker only. Okay. Now here in the Bluetooth, there will be three dots next to scan. So click it and go to advanced settings. And here you need to enable music share. Here you will see music share. Enable music share. Okay. One more step now. Remember that now YouTube is opened. I will just close this, close this. Now I am in the main screen. Now here in the panel, okay. Now we are on the main screen. Drop down panel. Go to drop down panel and we have devices connected. Open. Okay. Now I'm going to play music on both speakers. Remember that there will be a delay between speakers and one speaker will be the main speaker. Now let's go back to main screen and I will go to drop down menu and I will open here media output. Click media output. Here it will show you at the top any media application available in your device. Okay, and now it will show here the main speaker connected. And this is the main speaker, the left one. And another speaker will show here, so you need to select it. So now both are selected. You can see here green and true. Now we're done from this step. Now I will open YouTube. I will go to YouTube. Audio library. Okay, I will enter audio library and let's play this. Both are on. We need to keep try and error. Again, more option. Select both of them. And no media playing now. No media playing. Okay, let's play now. Thank you for watching.